匾，这样写着：强生公司携手秦始皇兵马俑博物馆，于北京2008年奥运会期间，向世界展示中国最珍贵的历史文物。这一个牌匾呢，将会伫立在强生奥运展示中心。这是这一次合作的见证。好，同时今天呢，在我们的现场还有两位非常特殊的嘉宾，请大家看，在我们这个大门里面还有两个真人大小的。好，谢谢各位，谢谢各位。
We're very excited to announce today that Johnson & Johnson, Shion Janssen, in partnership with the Terracotta Warrior Museum, will have authentic Terracotta Warrior relics, as well as the Warriors themselves, in our pavilion on the green during the entire Olympics. Johnson & Johnson, Shion Janssen, Janssen Pharmaceutical in Belgium have had a long-standing relationship. And what happened was, when the Warriors were exposed to air after they were dug up, they began to grow fungus. And we happened to make an antifungal product that, when modified a little with the researchers and scientists from the museum, actually found out they could restore and preserve the Warriors. So it was a little bit of magic that happened, and we're proud of the relationship, and we'll have them on display in August. We want to give back to the communities that we have the privilege of serving. And in our small way, our help with preserving the Warriors and bringing them to life, not just for the people of China during the Olympic Games, that's important, but through the media and visitors to the Olympics, millions and millions of people around the world, in fact, 1 billion people, will probably see these Warriors on display, either visiting or certainly through the media.